Mr. Trump, to be clear, you're standing on a Republican primary debate.
I fully understand.
The place where the RNC will give the nominee the nod.
I fully understand.
And that experts say an independent run would almost certainly hand the race over to Democrats and likely another Clinton. You can't say tonight that you can make that pledge.
I cannot say. I have to respect the person that, if it's not me, the person that wins. If I do win and I'm leading by quite a bit, that's what I want to do. I can totally make that pledge. If I'm the nominee, I will pledge I will not run as an independent. But and I am discussing it with everybody, but I'm, you know, talking about a lot of leverage. We want to win and we will win. But I want to win as the Republican. I want to run as the Republican nominee.
So you're not going to make the pledge tonight?
I will not make the pledge at this time.
Okay.